partner appointment policy in HostBooks, majorly what we look for is that, you know, how do we identify a prospective partner in the market who can be a partner in growth for us in the long term. The first question which came to our mind is ki hum identify kaise kare, kaun si city, kaun si location, kis tarah ke partners. Jab humne is particular point ko start kiya to humne ye socha hum kuch data analytics pe jaate hain jahan pe kuch industry reports ko hum consult kare ki market mein kis tarah ke users abhi available hain. We identified few number of cities in India and we divided those cities into A, B and C categories of cities. The next question which came to our mind is ki hum kis tarah ke partner segment mein jaye. So we identified few software vendors. HostBooks jab as a partner policy start karti hai, humne identification liya ki kuch aise partners ko identify kare jo HostBooks ke range of applications ko aur HostBooks suite of applications ko apne product line mein add karne ke ichhuk hain. We identified around 100 odd cities pan India. We divided those into different zones and territories. So we started approaching these cities and started approaching these partners to add HostBooks range of products into their product line. So now the next question which came to our mind, how do we equip them? How do we take them to the market and we define their GTM policies? So in HostBooks what we have, we define a structured set of checklists before we onboard a partner into the system. We go as a team from HostBooks and meet the partners face to face. Try to understand their requirement, try to understand their business potential in the market. Once we have identified the business potential, we try to start working with them. The next question which comes into our scene is what should be the structure of the partner? So whether he is a HostBooks regional channel partner, whether he is a HostBooks direct channel partner, based on certain criteria of checklist, we confirm that and we freeze their positions. The next stage which comes is how do we train the partners? हम उन्हें यहाँ अपने premises में बुलाते हैं. HostBooks की team है backend में जो customer care को handle करती है, जो customer support को handle करती है, और हमारी एक internal team है जो onboarding system को complete करती है. So once we complete that partner onboarding process, हम उनके साथ एक particularly HostBooks range of business product lines के बिजनेस प्लान्स को डिफाइन करते हैं. बिजनेस प्लान्स को डिफाइन करने के बाद वी गो विद द पार्टनर इन द लोकल मार्केट एंड वी ट्राई टू प्रोमोट अलॉन्ग द पार्टनर द HostBooks रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स इनटू द टेरिटरी. हाउ डू वी डू दैट? सो देयर इज अ GTM प्रोसेस डिफाइंड इनटू द सिस्टम. हमने गो टू मार्केट स्ट्रेटजी डिफाइन कर रखी है उसके लिए जिसको हम यूज़ करते हैं मार्केट में. एंड हम बहुत सारे इवेंट्स जो प्रैक्टिसिंग कम्युनिटी में है या इंडस्ट्रियल बॉडी में है वहाँ हम स्टॉल्स देते हैं. वी अटेंड द सेमिनार्स, वी बिकम प्राइमरी स्पॉन्सर्स एंड सेकेंडरी स्पॉन्सर्स फॉर दोज इवेंट्स ऑल्सो, गिविंग अ HostBooks ब्रांड लोगो टू माई पार्टनर्स. सो वंस वी हैव स्टार्टेड गिविंग दैट, स्लोली द पार्टनर स्टार्टेड शोइंग कॉन्फिडेंस इन टू आर सिस्टम. सो अगर आप मेरे साथ ज्वाइन करते हैं एज अ HostBooks पार्टनर, वी मेक श्योर दैट द यू आर एबल टू मेक अ हैंडसम अमाउंट ऑफ revenue from the ecosystem. At the same time, you get a global brand structure into the market, right? Overall, what we do a value addition to your existing set of product lines and we keep on developing our products based on the suggestions from you.